What is up? Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Back with some more Resident Evil Reverse gameplay for you. Got a couple of Ada games to show you here. And today's topic I wanted to talk about is ever since this latest update hit, I've noticed something that ever since I saw it for the first time in the game, it has kind of given me a little sense of the pause because I've always wondered, they're not going to do what I think they're implying here, but unfortunately they are, and it's been something that I don't understand why they think this is a good thing, and it's something that I think needs to get talked about because this is really going to kill any new players, a lot of them. Some might stick around regardless, but this will kill a lot of new players from just wanting to play the game for an extended amount of time, and that is the coins. And not the concept of the coins, but the fact that you can level them up. As the title of this video states, is level up coins overpowered? Is that just a broken thing? And I'll be honest with you, like, if we're in a lobby and everyone has them all leveled up, I guess you could say, well, okay, we all had our chance to prepare the way we want to prepare. And I'm not here to state every single broken combination, because at the end of the day, it's in the hands of the player themselves. I mean, we could have the most broken combination, but what's going to be more dangerous, having a broken combination and having a player who knows what they're doing using a broken combination? But my point is that if you have someone just join into this game, and think of it from their perspective, they're going to come in here and they're going to unload a whole clip of, you know, bullets on somebody, and then that player is going to hit them like a few times, they're going to die. And then it's going to be like thinking, like, what am I doing so wrong? Am I that bad? Am I that terrible? And they're not even going to understand what's happening. And it's just like they are just going to get absolutely destroyed. Like, honestly, try playing a game without having any coins at all. Or at least, you know, low-level coins. And especially if you're playing against other players that have them all maxed out at level 3. You're going to get slammed. You're going to get absolutely dump-trucked and curb-stomped. And there's nothing you can do. And I just don't understand why they need the coins to be leveled up. I mean, you can have them, that's fine. And you have different class setups in this game. That's perfectly fine. But why do we need to level them up? I don't understand. It's like they just want to make things all over the place broken and ridiculous. I remember someone was telling me, like, you know, hey, they weren't a big fan of the Ada crossbow. It should be decreased in damage. I was sitting there saying, well, yeah, but if it doesn't do a lot of damage, especially in the headshots, then what's the point? But they were making a case that, hey, if you have the virus canisters, you do more damage, and a lot of people can die just by a simple body shot. Well, now, it's just like, I can hit them in a dang-going pinky, or like the toe, and I'm killing them in one shot, even without the virus canisters, on top of having the virus canisters with, like, increased damage with the bow, or like, headshot, or something like this. It's just like, there's nothing you can do. You're screwed, especially if you don't have, like, other, like, modifiers increase your health or whatnot, but a new player coming in a game, oh my god, they're just going to get bullied and put down. And I know back in the day, if you guys remember this, in the old Call of Duty days with like Modern Warfare 2 and Black Ops 1, you had perks, but you also had the pro perks. Now, I wouldn't mind so much the pro if they had like a pro version of these coins, just because you have to earn it. Because if I remember, you just didn't, like, get it by, like, playing it or get a currency. You had to do specific actions to get the pro perks. The one I remember is from Black Ops 1, is to get the Ghost Pro. You remember how to get the Ghost Pro? One of the things you had to do was knife a sentry gun. And everyone was just like, what the hell is knifing a sentry gun have anything to do with getting Ghost to Pro? Like, that makes no sense. But because no one ever used a sentry gun half the time, so whenever you see an enemy sentry gun and you're trying to get that Ghost Pro perk, everyone would be rushing to the sentry gun no matter how many times they die, because it was such a rare thing to see. But yeah, just the coins, just they don't make a lot of sense. They really don't. You know, keep them at the base thing. Like, do we need them upgraded? We really don't. It's something that just kind of makes me just wonder, like, what are they thinking? What are they doing? And I don't know, man. I really don't get that. But watch this little segment here. I'm like all the way down, and I finally get into the top three. And I'm just like, I'm hoping I stay in the top three because I don't want to lose any points. And it looks like, you know, I'm just trying to stay in there. But this game turns around really, really quickly as I don't get him, but I do see the Hunk trying to cloak over here. I get him, and like less than 10 seconds left, I'm in third place, and bam, get to second place. And lucky me, the guy I need to get revenge on, I get him right at the last second. And only Ada could probably pull that off. Yeah, you know, maybe Umber Eyes could, but once again, you got to have the stamina and move around too, so I don't know. But they do have the weapon to pull it off, I'll say that. But right there, go from like fourth all the way to first real quickly. And by the way, is it me or is like they're being really, yeah, I know I'm playing against better players, but are they really being really lenient in terms of the points you get at the end of the game? It's like I'm getting a lot of points, like more than usual. Like I was getting like almost 10 points for coming in second or third sometimes, and maybe it's just the people I'm playing against, but it's just like I just started noticing ever since the upstairs. It made her being more lenient because it's just like, good door. But whatever you do, do not finish in a not top three because you'll lose 30 points, bam, which happened to me, unfortunately. But that's just how it goes. But yeah, let me know. What do you guys think? You think the coins are leveling them? Not the coins, just having them, but just being able to level them up. You think that's just really overpowered? I mean, you got to have level 3 headshot damage, level 3 damage with the weapon. Level 3 damage with, like, I'm just thinking of any of the abilities, whether it's like the level 3 damage with the mines or level 3 with the invincibility with Chris. It's like, good God, it's bad enough as it is, but level 3 version of that, like, holy crap, like what chance do these new players have? And I know the argument is, well, they got to get good, they got to learn how to play it. Yeah, there's a difference in learning how to play it and just like, that doesn't need to be in the game. Like, it's just, like, if they took all that out and just had everything at the base stuff, is that going to change the game? No. At least, you know, these new players, by the way, guys, you're going to need new players if you want to keep the game going. So, why do you want to frustrate them like that? Like, it's just, we don't need it. I don't understand why they think it's necessary. And God forbid they keep increasing. Like, are they going to keep increasing? Are we going to have level 4? Level 5? Like, good Lord. I mean, they're going to increase the damage of stuff so much that I'm not even going to need to have a crossbow. My normal pistol is going to be one-shotting people across the map. Why do we even need a damn crossbow? But it is just, I don't know, guys. I don't agree with that. Like, it doesn't bother me personally, but that's because I already have everything leveled up and maxed out. Like, think of a person just starting this. They're like, oh, yeah, I'm going to play some Resident Reverse, and they're just getting dump trucked. And, by the way, watch this sequence. How many times do I have to hit this dude? Like, I'm still hitting him, and I'm still missing him here. I was trying to pounce him, but I didn't have the energy. And it's just, and I love the like, and nothing against him, but my God, like, jeez. Can an actual human being take that many shots from that thing? Real life, I know it's a game, but come on, man. Like, good God. I know he's got his defenses. I know that, but good Lord. this is ridiculous, but... But anyway, just... It's like, I feel like this game just didn't have a lot of... A lot of thought. It's like they had all the time in the world because this game was supposed to be released like well over a year ago, like when Village came out, and they have a whole over a year to get it done because it released well over a year after it was supposed to come out. And it's just like not a lot of time, I guess, was thought in a lot of these things. I'm just like, what do you think is going to happen? This is dumb. We don't need this stuff. I mean, you can have the coins. I'm not hating on the coins, but we don't need them leveled up or whatnot. You can, you know, if you want to do something similar to the pro perks, that's fine as long as you can complete the requirements to do it. It's not like you just gain the experiments. And by the way, it don't take a much to get the points in this game to spend. Like, I have like over 300,000 points just sitting there in my thing, or somewhere around that much, like most of the time. I'm just like, you know, come on now. Like, this is just too simple. And as I've played the game a lot, but as I said, I feel bad for the new people. Oh my God. And you can just tell, like, I'll be hitting them in the foot, like, if I, like, shoot them real bad accuracy with a crossbow, which I do most of the time, and I'm just killing them so easy. I'm like, right, really? But yeah, because they don't, I have all this increased damage with a crossbow, and they're just like a normal level one player here. Like watch this shit. Like, I hit this player in a grand, because this player probably had a lot of things level up, and they do have a lot of survivability, but it's like, I had to hit them so many times. But if that was like a new player, they would have been dead in one shot in the foot. Like, that's how bad it would have been. But yeah, just another thing. That's another, in my opinion, some people might not agree, and that's fine. I just think a boneheaded decision. Just, we don't need it. Take it out. But they're not going to take it out. Shit. They're not going to put anything that I want in this game. They're probably not going to take anything out we don't really need. But that is going to be it. Let me know in the comment section. Do you like the coins being leveled up, or you're against that? Let me know down below. And hopefully I can see you guys back in the next video. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a good rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys later. Peace.